We'll always feel some sense of grief and loss when we think of Nate. But if we can also be proud of him, and if we can be happy for his good death, for his honorable death, and if we can be grateful for his sacrifice and for the life he gave, maybe that grief could be lessened. And maybe we'll be a little bit closer to better honoring our memories of my brother. Thank you for coming.
In times of war or uncertainty, there is a special breed of warrior ready to answer our nation's call. A common man with uncommon desire to succeed. Forged by adversity, he stands alongside America's finest special operations forces to serve his country and the American people and to protect their way of life. I am that man. Trident is a symbol of honor and heritage, bestowed upon me by the heroes who have gone before. It embodies the trust of those whom I have sworn to protect. Brave men have fought and died, building the proud tradition and feared reputation that I am bound to uphold. My loyalty to country and team is beyond reproach. I humbly serve as a guardian to my fellow Americans, always ready to defend those who are unable to defend themselves. It is a privilege that I must earn every day. I serve with honor on and off the battlefield. My character and honor are steadfast. I will never quit. I am never out of the fight.
Some weird name for how I feel. Yeah, I could be the mayor down there and say welcome to Sorryville. It wouldn't be on a map nowhere. You might say that it don't exist. But if you make enough wrong turns, it'd be hard to miss. There ought to be a bridge somewhere they could dedicate to me. I'd probably come to the ceremony with a can of gasoline. walk on over to the other side, and there I'd light a match. Sit and stare through the smoke and flames, wondering how I'm gonna get back. Why do I do the things I do? Was I born this way? Am I self-made fool? I shoot the lights and I curse the dark. I need your love, but I break your heart. And I know the words that'll bring you back, but I don't say nothing as I watch you back. I had to work to be the jerk I've come to be. It ain't easy being me. There ought to be a sideshow act for freaks like me. Yeah, I could be the star of the show with my name on a marquee. In a room with a big red button that says danger, do not touch. Twice a day I'd mash it down and you can watch me self-destruct. Why do I do the things I do? Was I born this way? Am I a self-made fool? I shoot the lights and I curse the dark. I need your love, but I break your heart. I know the words that'll bring you back, but I don't say nothing as I watch you pass. I had to work to be the jerk I've come to be. It ain't easy being me. It ain't easy being me.
It's not the critic who counts, not the man who points out how the strong man stumbled, or when the doer of deeds could have done better. The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena. Face is marred by dust and sweat and blood. Who strives valiantly. Who knows the great enthusiasms, the great devotions. Spends himself in a worthy cause. Who at the best knows in the end the triumph of high achievement. And who at the worst, if he fails, at least fails while daring greatly. So that his place shall never be with those cold, timid souls who know neither victory